This is a recording of the CP Travelers. Yeah, this isn't exactly the best idea, is it? Thought I was in the coffee shop. That's why I was ordering bread. Oh well. So, here is the real reason that you are all here. You are here because of me creating an igloo that is unbelievable. Well, actually, it's not unbelievable, but you'll get the idea. You're gonna learn how to make an internet cafe. So first, you're gonna need a double level igloo for this. Now, you're gonna need like a looter, you know? Then, get some computers, you know, it's an internet cafe. So, you put them like this. So when you put them like that, you keep doing that. You need at least 6 computers for this. So, it's gonna be 6 computers is mandatory. You can pretty much use any seats, but preferably, you should probably use like the red or green seats, like the cushion ones. I'll show you which later. Okay, so now you're gonna need some seats, of course. It's also a cafe, but we'll get to that part later. It's gonna be everything, but as for now, you're gonna need some seats. So my seat of choice, if possible, is to use this one. That's the seat of choice here. So you put it like here. Seat of choice. But remember, you can use any seat. Don't feel pushed to use this one. I find it the best for this type of thing. I'm gonna have to move this a bit. Yeah, you're gonna have to move some stuff around. Maybe it's kind of hard. So now you're gonna want to do the rest. Have some regular tables. I have a lot of coins in this case, so I don't have a lot of tables. But put like a couch or two, a couple different couches. If you want to be jazzy, you could use like some different types of couches. I have some in the beginning, like I do. These are kind of some jazzy couches for a jazzy cafe, you know. I kind of like to add jazzy cafes, so you have like a couple of these everywhere, you know. Could create a nice internet, jazzy internet cafe. I mean, not the best idea. You might have to move some stuff around to make room for everything, but it'll work out eventually. So you can pretty much use any table that fits it comfortably. But my tables of choice, I have 2 of them, which are preferred. Did I just miss it? Maybe like, this one, yeah. This one will be nice. I'll put it like right here. There's also that Chinese thing. The dojo, yeah, the dojo thing. This one is really good for it. Now, do I have any more tables? Yeah, I have this one. That's for last resort stuff. And I usually don't use this table. So now this one could be like fitted with tea if you want to. This one, I don't know what it can be filled with. It's not like too much. So now you've got like the basics. Yeah, so a random penguin showed up here. In the middle of a video and she just pops up. That's just rude. So anyways, you're gonna need some cooks. I mean, snowmen aren't exactly my favorite thing to put in a cafe that's like tea and coffee, but you know, I don't really have much of an option here. Do I? There's that constant song playing. I hate it. Oh well, also now you're gonna need to like cut off the kitchen from everything else. I've got some stuff here to do that. Hard to find it with all of these items. Some of them are actually pretty rare. I'm getting close. Oh, come on. When I find it, I'll tell you. So I found it. It's this over here. That's what you're gonna want to use. You're gonna need something to separate. I don't really care what you use, but I like these the best. I mean, they seem perfect for this. Then you're gonna need like that arch. I don't care which you use. Preferably, I like stuff matching, so take it from somewhere here. This one, I like it matching. Of course, you can use anything pretty much, but you can use anything like this, but this is like the preferable one. Now you're gonna have like a couple skulls in here. I mean, over here. Got like a stove, maybe. Something boiling or something. Tea. And then you're gonna have to have like a. Gonna need a refrigerator. I mean, I've got one here. I'll just use a pantry. I mean, what do they use that's refrigerated in here, anyways? Ice. So, I think that should be about it. Maybe like a register if you want. I don't really use registers, but if you want to like do a register, I mean, it's not exactly my favorite thing to do with this thing, but. On a register, I'll show you how to do it. It's somewhere here, so I bought it a really long time ago. Like it's on Christmas. Ah, here it is. So if you're gonna do a register, you're gonna want to use this. Move this around a bit. Move this. Yeah. However you feel, it's more permanent. Yeah, and then take like a couple gator too to lock it off for employees only. Don't know. If you do that, don't know what to use for a cash register really. So I guess this could be used as one. Nah, it's not gonna be used as one. We're gonna have like a coffee maker in here. Yeah, so that should be about it for an internet cafe. And if you want to see a hotel, make any suggestions, comment, subscribe, give any suggestions for what igloo I should do next. I'm going to be doing a lot of these from now on. Have a great day. Comment, subscribe, like, or dislike. I really don't care. I just need something on this. So add whatever you want, but this is kind of the basic for it. You're going to want all of this. So anyway, see ya. CP Travel is out.